Villanova had a great regular season last year, but just couldn't capitalize in the NCAA tournament.